All right, actress Lin Shaye is here. And to her credit, you got your SAG card when the SAG card was only $200. And I asked you, can you, in your own mind, certainly it's been dozens of movies, but do you know how many?
Dozens and dozens of movies.
Including all four of the Insidious films.
All four Insidious. I'm a yes person.
Okay. You
know, my hand's up before they even ask.
All right, fair enough. People always bring up, you tell me, Magda in Something About Mary.
Yes, of course. And Kingpin, Mrs. Dumars and Kingpin. The Farrelly brothers were very important in my career, in the love I have for comedy and in my work in general. So those first movies, Dumb and Dumber first, Mrs. Newgaborn, then Kingpin, then Something About Mary.
And then do you know when you're shooting it, do you feel like, oh my gosh, this is something?
No, you really don't. I think it's important to just keep your eye on the scene, really. You know, it's hard to not jump ahead and go, oh, you think this is good or you think this will be good. But the bottom line is you have to stay, that old phrase, stay in the moment. And you never know what that will lead to, and that's where your gold is. You know, if you keep thinking ahead, you're never here.
But I tell you what, some people regard that as quote unquote an actor phrase. You know, it's like, oh my gosh, Anthony Hopkins, he's always in the moment. So what does that mean?
It really means just being present. Like, I think people worry a lot about their image, how they look. I let someone else worry about that and hope they do a good job because I try and live my life from the interior out and let the outside affect my interior, but have my responses and the way I live and act, the way I work, come from the inside.
The movie we're going to talk about is called Get Gone. What's it about?
Get Gone is a really interesting little movie. It's about a team of young people who are on a... who have a team leader that take them on an adventure. It's going to be a company that's building...
Like an Outward Bound kind of thing.
Yeah, kind
okay.
of. And that they're building their community of in their corporation, so to speak. And so they're going on this adventure in the woods, and they basically are told there's a family that lives on this property that the oil company is trying to get rid of because they want the land.
Uh-oh.
And the Maxwells, I play Mama Maxwell, have lived on this land for a long time, and unfortunately the chemicals from the oil company have affected the birth of her children.
Uh-oh.
So her two sons are not quite right in the head, and neither's Mama.
Whoa.
Okay.
And, all right. Yeah. You had me with Adventure in the Woods.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, here's a look at Get Gone.
There's one, two, three.
He said we go.
One. Come on, one for you. Those got your vitamins in them. One, two, that's got another vitamin in it.
Here you go. Here you go. Oh, what a good boy. Go on, chew it up.
Oh, good boy. My God, I love you so much. I love you. I love you.
Mm. Wow, you really disappear in that.
Good. Thank goodness.
Right. And then with something like this, and again, there's such a quantity of stuff that you've done. Have you seen the end result?
No, I have not.
Okay.
I've seen different, Michael Thomas Daniel, who directed the film, had never directed a movie before. He's a professional hiker.
Oh, wow.
Yep, and they live in Oregon, and it's the whole community. It's crazy. I mean, not crazy. Yeah. It's wonderful, actually. But they spend their life in nature hiking these fantastic trails. And he's a very talented man. And he had this idea in his head. He wrote a script. And it was one of these things that snowballed. And he actually got together enough money to make it. And the storyline is something directly from him. And it just turned out great.
Is this hiking in that, like you said, it's out in the wilderness? Is that how it all sort of came together?
Because I think in a way, because when I found out about it, the DP is a wonderful photographer named Mark David, and he's the one who put me in touch with Michael. And he said, oh, it's going to be in Oregon. You know, it's going to be beautiful up there. And they actually lived in these little cabins that were in the woods. Wow. And had a community of really wonderful actors. Robert Miano is in it, who's wonderful. And the Coppolas, Weston, and Bailey plays my son. and they're all, as we said, they've all been affected by these chemicals. And it evolved into a really wonderfully interesting little story. So
January 24th. I was going to say, get gone. Hits theaters on January 24th. Pleasure that you came in this morning.
Oh, thanks so much. Thank you for having me. It's so a pleasure to meet all of you. Thank you.